Oh, welcome to Pokemon Go on Facebook. So, yeah. I guess it's a clicker game. I can catch Squirtle now. I don't quite understand this. Okay, I can catch Bulbasaur now. I still don't quite understand this. Is it? Oh, I caught a Pikachu. But level up. Level complete. Yeah, that just makes no sense to me. I guess I'll just play more. But I don't get this one. I mean, who would want to play this? I mean, I can think of people that would, but it just doesn't seem that much fun to me. Yeah, and, I don't even know what to say to this. I mean, it's not hard or anything. Move. Why? So I'd say things not ready. I'm bored already with this. Games. Welcome back. Cookie Jam. Play this. It's a matching game. I think it was Rose. There we go. Look. Find another game that I'm so good at. Level 1. Collect the waffles. Collecting the waffles. Waffles collected. Make this. Do this. Collecting more waffles. Num 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 num. Sounds delicious. And more waffles. Yeah, I know how to play now. They really should make an option in games. Do you know how to play? Yes I do. I know some games you just don't know how to play, but a lot of games are, like, matching games are usually all similar, so it's not that hard to get an hang of it.
Bravo!
Bravo! Bad bomb! Yeah, yeah. 3 stars. Level 2. Collecting waffles. Nummy waffles. Yes, I know.
Symbol.
Yes, I know. I'm not blind. I'm a fast learner, people. I promise. Nice. Alright, I'll remember that for next time. I collect all the waffles!
Symbol.
Collecting the waffles again. Yes, I know. Jeez. How dense do you think I am? I know. I know how wet matching things work. Just leave me alone. Yes. What age do you think I am? I'm not like a little child. And children are smarter, way smarter than you guys give credit for. Sheesh.
Symbol.
Bravo. And that. Bum bum. Level 4. Oh, you're gonna make me use it? I don't want to though. I hate when games make you use items as well. Let me make you use one of your gems, and you'll have one less gem. Oh, I'm so happy. A new one. Ooh la la. I don't know where I'm supposed to put this table. All friends. Oh wait, there is none. Bum bum bum. Play. Bum bum. Collecting the waffles. Yes, we know how to break things. We are smart people. Give me more credit, game. Wonder how long it'll stay easy for. Before the game actually gets hard. Like that other game.
that would play the sing on. That I had to quit. Because I couldn't pass the levels. So I don't have that talent. I do like clicker matching games, they're fun.
I think I'll set it aside.
Bravo.
Though it's kind of weird how I have to set this thing and how I'm setting and why I record. Level 6. I collect the energy. Yeah, yeah. I know how this works. You collect the orbs with the lightning bolts. Oops. And it gives you moves. To get towards the moving, whatever, the treasure. Or at least that's how the fox one went. You're just going into a car. Which makes no sense. I'm ice cream. Let me go to this ice cream truck and be delivered to children. Oh wait, I'm alive. No, I'm being eaten, Sandman. It should be his reaction once. Maybe it'll learn its lesson. Oh no, it's children. Well, wait, why would it learn its lesson? It's dead now. Hello, new ice cream truck. Don't go towards the ice cream truck. Ice cream. You're going to get eaten. I promise you, you're going to be eaten. If you go towards it, you're going to be eaten, little ice cream. Would you eat ice cream if it was alive? Had a little face on it. And it was alive. It's obviously alive because it's moving all by itself, but I mean, if it was just a little cute face like this ice cream had and it wasn't alive, I'd eat it. But if it was alive, I probably couldn't eat it then. I'd be going like, yeah, I don't know. Oops. I need a bigger table. This table's not big enough. I mean, it balances better, but I need, like, a big book or something, I guess, for it. Lightning bolt. And lost the ice cream fly. Do this. What? Off the ice cream goes.
Bravo, Cookie Jam.
Cookie Jam.
Bravo.
Dum bum. Level 9! More ice cream. Living ice cream. That's going towards the ice cream truck. Don't it look like a cutie? Oh, it'll never learn. Oh, it said hello! It said its first word! Aww. Cutie. Can we not eat the poor little living ice cream?
Bravo.
I guess it would be... Wait a minute. If it was living ice cream, wouldn't you have to, like, keep it in cold section? Keep it alive, though? I mean... It's the only way it's gonna live. Or it's gonna just melt. And that'd be a worse death than being eaten. And for it, at least. Poor little ice cream. Get a
I guess you have to go towards the ice cream truck. You don't want to be out and about. Oh. Hello. Goodbye. Little ice cream truck. Ice cream. Bump, bump.
Bravo!
Bravo! Poor little ice cream. Go forward. Do this.
Bravo!
I must just be the color nation for me. Then in between the colors, me being far enough back that I'm actually having trouble, I was going to play the dating game, but I can't even read from this far. Or the words are just too blurry for me. It's like, not gonna happen. Yeah, I know. Leave me alone. I don't wanna. Let me use my gems. Jeez. Such annoying. Level 21. Which probably won't happen this game. Look at the ice cream. Yes! Oh, God. I hate tutorials. Yes, I know. Tutorials are just torture. But they're part of the game as well. But, I mean, seriously. If I was the character, if I'm in a game, when I do make a game, my character's gonna react to, you know, push A to move forward with the, press A to jump. Press what? What? And this is what... Press what? There's no buttons. So, like, goose? You're weird. Move forward with the circle pad. The what pad?
this will be the last level for today. 12. Also. Collecting ice creams. Oh boy. There are kind of cute ice creams. I don't know if I could eat them even if they weren't alive. It's like I actually would have to Snapchat it as food. It'd be like the only food I ever Snapchat to. Because I don't Snapchat food. Because that's just weird. No offense for people who take pictures of food, but I just find it weird. Why take pictures of food? It's there to eat, not take a picture of. Bumpa.
Sambo. Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
C'est magnifique.
C'est magnifique. Quitting.